You are right.
What?
I said you are right. I do not love you as I loved Jadzia.
There's no crime in that.
I dishonored myself. I know how often I use that word, maybe too often, but in this case, it is appropriate.
Go on.
From the first moment you came on the station, I knew you were not Jadzia. And yet, I knew there was a part of Jadzia still alive within you. On Goralis, I allowed myself to see her instead of you.
I felt the same way. Part of me, the part that was your wife, wanted very much to be close to you.
I realized Jadzia saw physical love differently than I do. To her, it could mean many things, but to me, it was a deeply spiritual act. When I made love to you, my motives were not spiritual. It was an unworthy impulse.
Worf, we're not gods or prophets. We're people. We make mistakes. There is one other thing I want you to know. I honestly didn't realize how I felt about Julian. I would have never hidden something like that from you.
I believe you. And I do not hold any malice toward you or Dr. Bashir.
That's good to know. Friends?
And more.
And more.
It appears all we have left to do is to be executed.
Sounds like a lazy day to me.
It's time.
Cardassian patrol ship sitting in Launch Bay 3A, two levels above us. Its computers have all the necessary information to get you past our security checkpoints.
Why are you doing this?
I want you to give a message to the Federation. Tell them they have an ally on Cardassian.
Why should we trust you?
You can either trust me, or you can stay here and be executed.
I vote for option one.